So guys, ngayon mag-uun ako ng oven para sa ating rice mandi. So we put in the middle. And then we put fire. First we on the power. And then we put the on, up and down. Look, up and down. Up and down the fire, and 250. Yes, the temperature is 250. And this one, up and down the fire. Look, that's it. So guys, I will make now the chicken mandi. So ready na yung aking sauce para sa chicken mandi. Na marinate ko na siya, marinated chicken. And I will wash the rice, 1/2 kilo. Then they will start putting here. I will wash the rice 5 times. So when it will wash the rice, so we have to only like this so that it will not broken the rice, no? Only like this. And now finish, we need to put water in the rice for 1 hour. We need to soak for 1 hour. So we need also the onion, tomato, dry lemon, and chili, green chili, and black pepper, salt, and oil. Then I need also the butter, so to put it here. And also I need the oil for the. So now I already put this cinnamon, cardamom stick, and cardamom, then some black pepper, tomato, and onion. It's all over here. Yes, that's it. Okay, now we will put the rice here and the chicken. Then you put in the oven 2 hours. Now I put the rice. Dry lemon, green chili, butter, tomato, onion, salt and pepper, more powder,
butter,
this muffin? Now we put this one. Chicken on top. So now, because the chicken is not yet finished, rather, so later I will put in the this one. This is the rice, the mandi, already. So we mix first. Okay. And now we put in the this one.
Surat syukur sama Tuhan.